In tonight's crime report, agents with the Louisiana Department of Wildlife and Fisheries have cited three Texas men for illegally possessing an alligator in New Orleans. The three were seen with the gator on the sidewalk on Esplanade Avenue back on May 30th. Agents and police officers responded to the scene but couldn't find the men or the gator. The men were later identified and admitted that they found the alligator at a Lafitte park and then released it unharmed somewhere in a nearby bayou in New Orleans.